How do you use AI to reduce teacher workload or improve processes? This is such a core part of my work because a lot of people talk about how, you know, AI could increase teacher capacity or efficiency. And I'm really worried about those narratives because ultimately, who guarantees that that's going to actually make teachers' work and life experience better? Or is it just going to add additional things to their workload? We know that this technology as it is right now is not really ready yet for prime time for many educational tasks. Like that's one of my research areas is to test out how these models are doing for things like providing pedagogical advice for teachers. And we find that they're not very good. They're providing advice that's not very insightful, quite generic. It's not harmful necessarily either, but it's just not what you want from a tool that's meant to behave like an expert. And building on that knowledge, we're trying to figure out how can we get AI to be actually helpful to teachers. And in order to do so, we're working really, really closely with the teachers to both just formulate the problems, like the tests, like what are the areas where they are struggling the most, where they need the help with, whether it's about how to like remediate the student's misconception in math, or whether this is about like just writing feedback on student assignments, which takes a lot of time and expertise. We're trying to see how teachers who are experts in these tasks do this. And then can the models mimic that expertise? Can they act like an expert teacher? And the answer is yes, if you put in a lot of effort and you put in a lot of data from these experts, both sort of their kind of cognitive process, their decision-making process, but also like just lots of labeled data can help improve these models to better support teachers with these difficult tasks.